believe this.
You must be the Hopkins boy.
Where'd you come from?
We've been expecting you. Welcome to Bulworth Academy. I'm sure you'll be very happy here. Very happy indeed.
I won't.
Anyway, I can't spend my life waiting around for naughty little boys. I've got a man to make happy. The headmaster is expecting you, Hopkins, in his study.
Okay.
His study is over there, boy. In the main building? Don't keep Dr. Crabblesnitch waiting. He's a brilliant man. Brilliant.
What's up, you two? What's going on? Beast Boy here. Welcome to Bully Scholarship Edition. Guys, this is my first playthrough coming back. I know, guys, I've been gone for a while, but I'm back. I did a recent poll on my Instagram. Follow me right there. Should be somewhere over there. But I did a poll, and Bully Scholarship Edition won the YouTube version. It was YouTube or streaming. Bully won YouTube, so it's gonna be my first YouTube playthrough. I didn't beat the whole game, like when I had it like 3 or 4 years ago. So yeah, I'm gonna do the whole playthrough. So I know this game is long, so it might be longer playthroughs. I'll say about 1 hour to 1 hour 30, depending on how game progress. So yeah, guys, it's my first gameplay, Bully Scholarship Edition. Let's go. Okay, I miss this game. Like, this is basically the kid GTA 5 that I think of.
You suck.
Hey, you.
He better not touch me.
You need the money, Jim. No game.
Money. Guess I'll follow me.
Know how many styles I know?
Bro.
6 days left, you're gonna need them.
What y'all gonna do?
That's it, you're dead.
What's that? Bro, guess I'll follow me? Girls dorm? But they ain't gonna follow me here. Somebody asked, are you behind me?
Bruh.
Bro, I'm going to the girls dorm. I hit you. I hit him.
You wanna be paralyzed? I can arrange that, pal. Let your
eyes. Boy, hit her. I'll make you hit her.
I don't like you.
What is he doing?
Look familiar?
Dang. What are you doing?
You're a bad person.
Why are you? Okay, I'm gonna go to the mission. Everybody keep following me.
Yes. So, you must be Hopkins. What? What?
I meant yes, sir.
Very good. Now, let me see. You've done a lot of naughty things, haven't you? Vandalism, graffiti, bad language, violent conduct, disrespecting staff. Oh, I'm scared of you, Hopkins.
Come on, give me a break.
Yes, I've never met a boy like you. Never in all my life. Hopkins, you're quite the nastiest little boy I have ever encountered. Tell me, why should I waste my time on you?
I don't know.
Because it's my calling. It's what I do. You excel at causing trouble, and I excel at fixing little boys like you. At making you into respectable members of our community here at the Academy. I've got a good feeling about you, boy. A feeling you and I are going to be great friends. You keep that nose clean, boy. Or I shall clean it myself. Miss Danvers, are you back yet?
What do you mean by that?
Yes, headmaster. And I got your tea.
You are good to me, Miss Danvers.
No more than you deserve, headmaster.
Take our new friend Hopkins here and show him around the school and get him properly attired.
Certainly, headmaster. Come along, boy. I haven't got all day.
And boy, remember, you will have a clean nose. So keep it clean, or we'll clean it for you.
Pause!
Here I am, at probably the worst school in the country, whose alumni are nothing but arms dealers, serial killers, and corporate lawyers. Real scum. And that old creep thinks he can tame me?
That's what I'm saying.
We shall see, my friend. I only give people what they have coming to them.
Yes. Where's your uniform, young Hopkins? Run along now, child.
Okay. Go to the boys' dorm. Alright. That's what I'm saying.
Nothing.
Really, nigga?
Yeah.
You suck big time.
Alright, boys dorm. Let's find that.
Oh, yeah. Help me.
This game is so beautiful. I thought it chose.
I always wondered what it'd be like to be done by time and really stupid.
Oh, my gosh. Am I going the right way?
You want a piece of fatty? That shirt is
going to ruin your face. Oh my gosh, I'm going to change.
Guess what time it is? Yep, time for a beatdown.
Get the new kid, beat him down.
You're not beating me down.
Your
boy, y'all want some too?
How do I say goodbye to
sometimes it seems like the whole thing is pointless.
Man.
You're dead, new kid. Dead.
Dang.
Break it up.
That ain't knocked me
That's
out.
That's enough of that. Break it up. Why are you not in your uniform, young man? Go change immediately.
Okay. Loki saved me. He was gonna kill me.
Come on.
He Loki saved me. Like, that big guy was gonna kill me.
Hey, you're the new kid.
Yeah,
what's it to you? Friendly, aren't you?
Give me a break, loser.
Hey, relax, friend. You're all pent up. Go easy or they put you on medication. They did to me. Boy, nearly sent me insane.
That's fascinating. Now if you'll excuse me.
I said relax, friend.
Get off, man.
Get off.
Listen to me, tough guy. You just arrived at the toughest school in the country, and I'm offering to be your friend. Trust me, in a place like this, you're gonna need friends. So it's up to you. You gonna play nice or what?
Yeah, sure.
Good. So how about I show you around?
Look at his freaking eyes.
I don't have anything to prove.
We don't have a bar in the dorm. Just a soda machine.
I hate that I can't find anything wrong with
the soda machine.
That's pretty hard to deal with.
All right. $1.
Mama,
jump me up.
You should probably change your uniform if you don't want to get in trouble.
That's right.
Your moves still weak.
What a lightweight.
Come on, then.
Man, if I had a camera now. What a lame one.
Because your mom don't love you doesn't mean you gotta be a jerk. Oh. I just really do not like you.
Up yours.
Dang, I heard that.
A bee? A freaking bee. Galloway ought to be fired. That happens in no country.
Why are you just watching me, kid? Can I change my clothes by myself? This don't look drippy though. It kinda does look like necklace.
Hey, how you doing?
That's not
you must be the new kid. I'm Pete Kowalski, Jimmy Hopkins, and don't ask how I'm doing. I've been here 5 minutes and already people want me dead. Even my parents didn't hate me this quickly. Mm. Well, welcome to Bulworth. It's a dump. Great. I've been expelled from anywhere halfway decent.
Yeah, I've been expelled from anywhere halfway decent because I'm really bad. Give up the tough guy act, pal.
Hey, man, what's your problem?
Well, ADD primarily, but also life, my parents, this school, Western civilization, but really, honestly, enough about me. Oh, I see you've met the dorm's mascot. Ladies and gentlemen, I...
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine, when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Girliest boy in school! Petey, haven't you got some imaginary friends to go annoy?
Why don't you leave me alone, Gary?
Leave him alone.
Look at you! Leave me alone, Gary! I'm really self-important now that I finally hit puberty. What's your problem? I'm just being nice to the new kid as he passes through Bulworth on his inevitable journey to prison.
Look, I gotta unpack. Would you guys mind getting out of here?
Oh, now look what you've done, Pete. Jimmy can't stand you already.
I can stand him. I can't stand you.
Greetings, comrades.
Your save book is represented by this. So lucky Gary came. I was looking for the soccer.
Oh man, there's that weird chick Eunice. Let's have some fun with her. Go, see what she wants.
What? Why can't you see what she wants?
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Hey,
he took my chocolate. Please get it back.
I got you. Where? Chuck the stone all the way over here. You just called me a ghost, don't you, bro?
There he is. Show him what you're made of, Jimmy.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa, take this stupid chocolate. You gonna cry now?
Is that making you
feel better? Shoot, what? Hey, hey.
I hate you. I hate you, too. Someone come in here, you turn on the faucet. Yeah, you turn Sirens
suck, man! Why is my butt doing this?
Dang, man. I kind of feel bad for that kid. Not that or the faucet on. Ain't gonna have to blame it on him.
I'm gonna beat him.
Get your chocolate, though.
Thanks! Wanna make out?
No.
Who?
You actually kissed her. Let's go to the cab. Dang, everybody getting bullied, bro. That's gonna change since I'm here now. Don't worry.
Feeding time at the zoo. Okay, here's the deal. Over there, we got the nerds. Of course, they're complete social outcasts.
They look pretty harmless.
They're actually sneaky bastards. Mm. Their turf is the library. And those are the preps. They're all money and condescending attitudes.
Yeah, massively inbred and completely brainless.
Very observant, Jimmy boy. Now over there are the greasers. They think they're tough.
Or at least try to look tough.
Wouldn't advise messing with them, at least not yet. They hang by the auto shop. And last but not least, the jocks. These guys rule the school. Definitely avoid them.
Whatever, I'm not afraid of some dumb roid monkeys.
You'll learn. Come on, let's go.
Nobody even won that arm wrestle.
You're here to learn, not to goof off. Get to class.
Okay. Chemistry. Oh, I hate chemistry, bro.
What are you doing
not
in here?
Not really, but in this game.
Oh, right. Class.
Alright, come on.
Take care to follow my instructions precisely, as we will be working with volatile chemicals today.
Okay.
Fascinating, isn't it?
It's easy now. It's gonna get way harder.
Very good. Carry on. Good job. Keep paying attention. Excellent work today, Mr. Hopkins.
Okay, okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jimmy Hopkins.
Dang, I got firecrackers already?
Job well done.
You know you look silly like that.
I don't want to throw it now.
Can if I? You try anything, I'm gonna
hit something!
Yeah.
Honestly, don't...
Tactical nuke incoming!
You're getting busted, just... You're so annoying right now!
Y'all telling?
You seem to be making yourself quite comfortable here, my boy.
I'm just trying to fit in.
By fighting? By making a nuisance of yourself? That is not the Bulworth way, boy.
Yeah, you could have fooled me.
What?
I said you could have fooled me. This place is full of bullies and maniacs.
Nonsense! That's just school spirit. Hijinks. Why, in my day, we felt nothing of castrating the new boys. I want you to stop this nonsense, Hopkins. I want you to behave yourself. You might learn something.
Fine. Can I go now, sir?
On your way.
Hey, I saw you sucking up to Crabble Snitch.
What?
Shut up.
Right
Screw
there?
You, new kid. This is what we do to teachers' pets around here.
You better not. Ow! Oh. Come here, you little.
Yeah, come and get me.
Bro, I'm fast, so.
You're a wet new kid.
Come on,
bastard.
Yeah, he just knocked you down. Was that Pete? Yo, Pete, I got you, bro. I got him. I'll take care of him. Oh, shoot. Oh, I got him. I did not mean to do that. I can't. I don't know how to switch this. Next person. That's a one tap. I gotta fight you now. Get both of y'all. Oh, ooh. Come on. Come on. Stay down. Cause I'm doing to your homies right now. I'm doing to your homies right now. Oh, you miss. Come here, don't be scared. Sit down. Get up from there. Need another grip. Ah, he got me.
What, are you crazy or something?
Watch out! Give me that slingshot. Bully respect. Well, heck, I'm respect bullies. I don't care. Depending on the task you receive, positive or negative respect. See your fashion respect right here. Respect. Okay.
No sweat.
No sweat at all. You gotta saw what I did to. Where do you even come from? Talking. Okay.
To be on time is to be in your designated class.
Bye-bye. Oh. Yikes. Oh, he's getting closer. Hey, man, you can't do that. Oh! Oh! Slow. Look at you. Look at you. Need a breath. Sit down. Go on. Look. That's low key OP though, that everyone else has stamina but Jimmy.
Mr. Bell, and I'll make
oh no! Get off me! No! Oh! Oh! I just pushed by the floor! Go. Get in. Oh, he's right behind me. Oh my god. Get in. Oh! That's not realistic because they would have came this class.
Curriculum
too, like,
demands.
Wait, yeah! Who pushed by the floor like that? Wait, yeah! But hey.
Why do you finish them here in class? That way you'll have more free time.
I'm alright with English class. In real life, and this. Okay. Meow. No.
Good show.
Well.
That's right.
Scramble it. LOL.
Bruh. I'm afraid that's not English.
2 hours later.
Try again, James.
Maybe it's Jimmy, not James.
6.5 hours later.
Try again, James.
Jimmy! I feel.
I'm afraid I can't give that a passing grade.
Well, I thought I was good at English, but I'm not. And I blame Colton. Okay. Oh, okay. That's how it's supposed to be. I don't want to be here. Dad? Dad?
This was gonna be a boring day.
I don't care. Don't do that. Slingshot.
So that's a good idea, right?
Yeah, okay, alright, sure, I'll do it.
Hey man, what's going on?
Not much.
I was just telling Petey here about my idea to take over the school. I mean, my plan for us to take over the school.
You said
what plan?
Don't worry, Jimmy. It's just a little something I came up with. It's sink or swim, my friend. And if you're good at swimming, you gotta let the losers drown. Why don't you guys leave the thinking up to me?
What?
What? What the? Can't you say anything else? You know what, Petey? You were right. Jimmy is pretty dumb.
What'd you say about me? Whoa, nothing. No. All I said was that you had to be pretty dumb to get expelled from so many schools. Oh! That's all.
Relax, James. All he said was that you must be dumb. Or maybe you're all messed up because you came from a broken home.
What'd you say about me, dwarf?
Come on, dude. Chill.
No. Gary's taking everything out of context, man.
I don't like
both. Whoa. Don't lie, Petey. don't you lie. Because you know what happens to liars?
No, no, I'm not lying.
We kick them in the balls! Come on, Jimmy, let's go see how good you are with this new slingshot I heard you had. Don't worry, friend. Nothing escapes my notice. I hear everything.
Of
you course. And me, we can do things.
Did you even go to class today? Dang, Pete out there hurting.
Next reasons for a simple feeding will do.
Let's go, Gary.
They say oppression.
I can't say about it. I try me if I can. Dang, Gary, you slow. I'm about to use a checkpoint for you. Oh shoot. Oh no. I gotta go. Oh, I gotta go. Oh, that was your brother? Oh. Never would say. Had a long day of slingshotting. Little help.
Go on, Petey.
Oh my god.
Go cry to the teacher. Tell them I was nasty to you.
Stop bullying
him. You're such a jerk, man.
Oh, am I, Petey? Oh, you're so cutting. I'm really upset. Actually, I think I'm gonna go cry. Then I'd be just like you. Cry, little girl. Oh, look out. Here comes Jimmy.
Yeah. Just knock it off, Gary. You're out of line.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize I was hanging out in the girls' dorm. Silly me.
Shut up, man. You're boring.
Boring? I'm boring. You're none too interesting yourself, friend.
You got issues.
Look, I'm sorry, both of you. I apologize, okay? I just get a little overexcited. Forgive me.
Forget it. It's cool.
Anyway, I've got a good idea for some fun. Let's go out and torment someone really helpless and unfortunate. That homeless guy.
Oh, why? Why him?
Come on!
Why?
You coming, little Petey? Come on, I'm sorry! I'll give you a kiss if that's what you want.
Shut up.
Then come on.
Come on, Pete. don't know. If it was me, I wouldn't do it, but...
This is gonna be fun!
Harassing some old homeless guy is fun?
It is! And you should be grateful you're not the
victim. Yeah, man! Once.
I guess.
Don't be stupid!
Hey, Jimmy, tell me about this guy. Does he like to go in his own pants?
No windows, but no, I want to...
How you gonna tell me how I know the homeless?
Where is this dirty old perv?
You know, you're not very nice, Gary.
And you're a loser, Petey.
Oh,
one of life's unfortunates.
Get out of here, you little scum!
So I guess the rumors are true, Jimmy. Your dad does live on campus.
You jerk!
Ow!
Dang.
Let's leave this guy to his welfare payments. Come on, let's get out of here.
Oh, but y'all run there.
Just get out of here, kid.
Why should I?
Because otherwise I'll kill you.
What's your problem?
Dang.
That's a long story. You got any liquor?
No, I'm 15.
Well, what about drugs?
No.
Then why shouldn't I kill you?
All right then, tough guy, kill me.
You know what, kid? I like your style. You got guts. When I was on that ridge in Korea, watching my buddies get killed by friendly fire, I could have used somebody like you.
Yeah? Oh, thanks.
But I bet you can't fight. You do me a favor, and I'll show you some real moves. Classified moves. Real Special Army stuff.
Cool.
Just get me a part for my radio, and I'll show you what the Army taught me.
What, like how to get shot by your own side?
Exactly.
I said exactly. Alright, find a chance. It's over here.
I think Gal
better get out of here before you get hurt.
I'm not so hurt. I hope you don't think this is creepy, but I've been watching you. So, you're a girl, huh? Wanna talk?
Should I get up with you? Transmitter's up here.
Okay. Why's this stuff lying around everywhere?
What do? Oh my goodness. I have no idea why this is lying around there.
Keep it real, dude.
Don't even push me. I'm tired of y'all doing that. Got your transmitter.
Thanks, kid. You're one of the good ones.
What do you need that for? I'm confused.
I learned this one from this crazy guy I shared with. Okay, he was my
brother. What do you know not to uppercut?
Don't forget to bring me a transistor when you come back.
That is so weird. What? Why'd I have to learn how to do uppercut? Jimmy didn't know how to do uppercut.
That's all there is to it.
I got uppercut now. Why you running?
Charity case. You gonna do something about it?
Yep, I'm gonna show you my new uppercut. Watch.
You want a piece of this small stuff?
I'm always uppercuts. Hey, man. Wait.
Only I could get my glutes to look like Brussels.
So the bullies, the Riot gang are scared of the bullies? Wow, I didn't know that. What did I do? What do you mean, Chauncey? Oh, glass. Oh my. Girl, get out the way. Oh, you taking a breath. Oh, I'm going. It's right here. You don't have to chase me no more.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Miss Phillips, and it is
my
pleasure
art class.
To induct you into the world of arts.
Let's go. Yeah, I remember this. Let's start. Basically, if you're unfamiliar with it, those two things that are moving, the two objects, the scissors and the eraser, I can't let those... I can't let those touch me when I'm accelerate while I'm making the portrait. It could touch my tool, but when I'm creating it, it cannot touch me. Or I will have to start over. Oh! Dang, I just realized. I can't do that. You shouldn't. That racer is coming for me. I can tell. Nice picture.
That's excellent, Juni. Mind if I...
I mean, yeah, you're the art teacher. I'm going to go.
Wanna hang out?
Hi there.
What's up?
I really love bunnies. They're so nice.
This is for you.
Don't interfere.
Oh, Jimmy, that's so nice
over there.
Of you.
Get my moment.
You got something on your lips.
You're so bad.
No problem.
Let's go. No problems.
Hey, ouch. Oh.
Sorry. I know you.
You're sweet.
Really making me angry.
Can I talk to the girl, man? Go, girl. Hey, you. Hey, man!
You're a moron.
What's wrong with you, man? Come on, man. Come on, freaking. Come on, girl, like that. I don't care. That's right, bro. You saw what he did? First of all, he freaking cut us off when we was talking. And then she had to go. And he gonna freaking try to take her book. Oh, no. He had it coming. He had it coming. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm just.
Better run,
weak sauce. Library. I'm in the library now. Ave algae. Algae's that Yeah, I know that too, but I know that. I'm still triggered by that guy.
Ew. So you're the new kid, huh?
Yep.
Everyone is talking about you.
Oh, are they? And what are they saying?
Nothing. Just that you're friends with that sociopath Gary.
Socio what?
Sociopath. It means... Never mind. Forget I said anything. I need you to help me.
Wait. You need me to help
but
you?
Just...
I've got some library books that need to be returned, but I'm too scared to go to my locker.
Do I look like a librarian?
No, listen. I need your help. Pretend we're friends. Walk with me. I'll pay you $2.
$2? Are you crazy? Make it $5.
No. $2?
Great. $5. Let's go, buddy.
He said, no. $2.
I've been thinking a lot about snails recently. They're slimy.
Well, no fuck.
Hey, Algebra. I heard you.
Algebra. Hey, man.
Yeah, I know that. Just you wait, Papa. Let's rock.
Why you talking? You sit down. Let's go, America. Oh, look at his health already. No, don't touch me. Focus on me. They're not even touching me. Not both of y'all. Oh. Let's go, America. Now. Okay. Just keep up. I like that user. Come on. You better be behind me.
I've already wet myself once this month. If I do it again.
Upstairs. Oh no. I am skipping. Wait. I've known it's skipping too. Why did it not press on him? You know what? Forget it, bro. They hate me.
Stop tickling me and I'll show you.
Hurt me today.
What the?
Cover me! I'm going in!
What?
Hey! Were there two people in that stall?
Trench said they
what
were
y'all doing in there?
Can you no more messing around!
Nah, man. Why are y'all trying to bully him, bro? He's in the bathroom. Go back up. Let's see back up. Let's get your homeboy there. He's going to the bathroom. Ew. Where's it? He fell to... Oh, shoot. Yes, he fucked. Hey, how hard? How long did you think it? How long?
Why hasn't mommy called me yet? I wonder if she's mad at me. You told me to.
Get your ankle! Oh, hoo hoo! Oh, shoot! Get your ankle set! I'm popping. Woo! Guys. Oh no.
Here it is.
Y'all saw I took his ankles though? Oh no.
Thanks, Jimmy. Here's the cash.
$5, right?
I'll tell my mom that not everyone at Bullworth is mean.
Nice.
I'm done.
Yeah, I'm done. I gotta miss my class though. Oh yeah, I made it started. Sometimes people want you to run an errand for them. That blue hair on your head appear as eggs. No! Run!
So listen, I really need your help.
Okay.
I'm game. Thanks!
What did he just say? Oh, hopefully he didn't say what I think he said. Take Peter's package to Patrice.
You're such a loser. You don't have enough
food. Oh, shit. Take your ankles. Hey, Patrice.
Much obliged.
Oh, I'm sorry about that one guy that took your butt. I had to help.
Done and done right. Oh, hey.
You saw it, right?
Time before I have to study, so...
Yeah.
Hey, you.
I'm just doing some research on, boy behavior.
Shoes, Patrice.
Better not be out here when the bell rings.
Eli's looking.
You think
She gone. She gone. Why you didn't get her? Oh, one of those. She made that left. He could just, like, grabbed her.
Sorry.
The fan bucket.
Sorry about that pout. Stop, Gary. Trying to watch this.
Ah, swim team. Intellectual stuff. So, tell me, Petey, do you like watching the girls in their swimming costumes? Does that fuel your filthy little fantasies?
Gary, just get out of the way.
Oh, Marion, show me your breaststroke again. Or... wait, do you like the boys on the team?
Yeah, right, Gary.
Which is it, Petey?
I see you guys are getting along as usual.
You just say something earlier.
Toughen him up.
Ow.
Turn him into a man or a woman or something.
Hey, Jimmy. Hey, Petey.
Ah, Peace Stain. Good to see you.
Listen, Jimmy, I need a favor. Bucky went to the auto shop to get some parts for his science projects. He hasn't come back yet. I think he might be in trouble. Please?
Why don't you go yourself?
That's what I'm saying.
I've got homework. Okay, I'm frightened. And I've got a weak bladder. Well, I think the bullies might have gotten him. Please, I'll pay.
I say do it. It's a good chance to show Russell who's in charge around here. Now run along, Peace Stain, before you mark the carpet. Yes. We've got to take care of Russell and his boys. Then, after that, take care of all the other cliques. Soon, this school will be ours.
I don't want the school.
Yeah, well, I do, pal, and I intend to get it. Now go out that door.
And what are you gonna do?
I've got planning to do.
What planning?
Knock it off.
Sorry.
Teasing Petey.
Sorry.
That's planning to him. Okay. He's scared of Russell. I could too. Find Bucky to help him out. Find out class, though. Look at Bucky health bar. He's getting beat up as we speak. Yo, I gotta go fast. He's getting clapped right now. Back come Bucky. Why are you this far? Bro, he's yellow. Oh my gosh, they're pounding him. Bucky, get off him. Bucky, get out the way. Get out the way, Bucky. Oh, Bucky, dang. Okay, Bucky. Bucky got a fighting situation. Give me that.
All right, idiots, let's go.
Bucky, you're so low now.
Bucky, if you will. Don't hurt me now, Bucky. You're about to head kick, jerk head.
Bucky, get out the way.
Look at the pistol.
No! Don't touch him. Don't touch him. I don't care if y'all touch me. I really don't care. Don't touch him. You're that bad.
Come on, jerks. See what Jimmy's got for you.
Bucky. Watch out. You might want to stay, like, 2 feet back. Alright, get your supplies. Tail spoons right here. Hurry. There you go. Watch out, Bucky. Bucky, actually, just go. Go, Bucky. I protect you.
Now let's get down to business.
Get hit. Mm, 2-piece. Let's go, Bucky. Let's go. Oh.
Nice to know there's a violent, crazy old man on campus.
Dang.
Thanks, Timmy. That's great. Here.
Thank you. Skateboard. Let's go. I'm deaf. Oh yeah.
Another good.
I was fast before. Woo. Man, don't hate me on the skateboard. All right, guys. Hope you enjoyed part one of Bully Sausage Edition. I really enjoyed it. Getting got many more stuff to do in here. Yeah. See you guys next time. Peace.